If you've just started doing subtitles, you might have come across Aegisub as a free and open source software popular among video creators. Aegisub editor is a great tool to make subtitles by yourself. Yet, with quite numerous features, it's also not easy to find your way around. So you might need a quick tutorial to get started on a topic. Here we show you in 5 precise steps how to easily make Aegisub subtitles. Let's get started, shall we? 1. Opening your video in Aegisub. To begin with this, click on Video in the top banner, then open the video. Then choose the video of your choice. Actually, the software supports a wide range of video formats, but you should use the classic video formats such as MP4, DivX, and others. The same goes for audio formats. 2. Importing your written transcript into the software. Aegisub doesn't provide built-in speech-to-text feature, so you will have to transcribe the sound of your video by yourself. Fortunately, it's quite easy to copy-paste your transcript from a text editor to the software. Just copy it to the text grid, like this. You'll then just have to insert new text frame, like that. And then divide your text in several equal sequences. Which should roughly equal 15 characters per second. If there is any problem with the CPS, you can see it by the red display. 3. Using and managing the timecode editor. Now that you have your textual transcript, you need to define the timing displayed in your video. To manage the timecode, look at the green and blue timecode editor on your right, which is called Spectrum Analyzer Mode. It displays the different audio patterns of your content. With this spectrograph, you can then accurately select the time sequences for each of your subtitles lines. To do this, left-click to start and end a sequence, and make sure to match the green audio areas, like that. Make also sure you don't have too many characters per sequences, or that you don't cut another sequences. At the end, your subtitles should look like this. I think you're done like that. 4. Editing subtitle appearance. Aegisub not only enables you to create your subtitles by yourself, but you can also edit and customize them. To do this, start by increasing the size of your video, ideally up to 50%, then open Aegisub's style editor by clicking on Edit. You can then manage the formatting, font size, and color of your subtitles. To give you some advice, you can opt for classic fonts like Arial or Roboto. You should set also your subtitles large enough to read them, but not too large that it hides your video clip. You should click on Opaque Box to add a nice and readable black background to your white subtitles, to make it really eye-catching. And then I think your subtitles will look good. To keep these settings displayed in your video, you need actually to burn your subtitles into your video. To make it that possible, you can use a video player like VLC. You can learn how to use it by reading a post blog below or by checking our website checksub.com. 5. Exporting your subtitle file. When you think you're done with all that, You might as well do a final playback to make sure that the timing and transcription are accurate and that your users have time to read your subtitles. When you finish proofreading and to make your subtitles usable, you then need to export them into an SRT file, a very common subtitle format. To do this, press File, Export File at the top of your software and save it as an SRT file. You can then add it and play it on video player like YouTube or on social media. You can also save it as a native Aegisub ISSS file. It contains more information than an SRT file, even though it's not supported by all video players. Finally, here's a little bonus for you, which is using an automatic subtitle generator. As you can see, it's quite long and tedious to do subtitles on Aegisub. Even though the tool is great to make and optimize SRT files, the user experience is quite outdated. In comparison, there are other subtitle software out there that can help you better. For example, there are our automatic subtitle solution Checksub, which can help you to transcribe, sync together, and then translate your subtitles automatically. You'll see, you'll do the job far more effectively and quickly. So how to use our subtitle generator? You have to go to checksub.com, log in, upload your file. I already done that. And then our solution will process the transcription and the synchronization of the subtitles. You'll then be able to access our subtitle editor. As you can see here, the job is quite done, but it still needs some improvement. When you've done all the improvement on the subtitle editor, you can then export the subtitle format you want. And otherwise, I hope you learn how to make good subtitles. Feel free to contact us for any question or help. Bye!